Hello, Cookie here again with another Titanfall tips video. Now I'm just going to do a short little clip here on how to zipline. You can see here I'm shooting this player from very far away. They're quite visible. If you just look, you can see them pop their head out. Why am I saying this? Well, because in Titanfall, don't think that because you're far away you can't be seen. Because, I mean, I get people all the time on ziplines because they, I don't know, maybe they think that they're not visible, but because they're moving fast, it makes them a harder target, but it absolutely isn't true. This is why I always say to people, be aware of your space, be aware of being seen anywhere. There's no exception here, you know, you just play carefully. So, to zipline, you basically jump into one of these cables and hold down X, just like you would embark in a Titan or hack a Spectre. The principle is the same. And once you start ziplining, say you do start getting shot, just jump off instantly. You know, give them the slip, because you're not actually stuck on the zipline till the very end. You can hit fire, you can, you know, throw grenades, you can hit, you can do shoot down sights, and you can jump off whenever you feel like it. So you know, it's just a way of covering ground really quickly. But do be aware that you can be killed while doing it. Just bear that in mind. As you can see, look, you just glide along, and you know, if your aim is sharp enough, you can actually pick people off while ziplining. It's quite cool. But yeah, leave me a comment. Let me know if you use this technique and just the best way that you like to do it. So I've been Cookie. Thanks again, and cheers for watching.